So as I was saying, this is the entrance of this property, and as you enter, there are parkings there for visitors, about 10 of them. And there is an open space here. I think it used to be a very big bedroom. It has been converted into one major space as a major office. As you walk in, there is the kitchen on this side, and it has a pantry. So, and there's a very big space here for lounge with a balcony space. So from the balcony space, you can see what is happening right here. There's a school right down here, a small school. It's a very quiet place with a lot of greenery. This is a high-end area. So let's do more of the property. So there's a small room right there. It can be used as a library. This is the dining area. And some other two bedrooms right here, master and suite. With a lot of wardrobes. This is the big space we are talking about. It's a very large area. Directly facing the kitchen right there. So from here, let's go down. As you come down here, there's the first bedroom here. It's master and suite also. Very big space. There's the laundry room right here also. And there's an exit right there. And when you're in the laundry room right here, you can see there's another tower here. There are small other spaces that can be used as an office. There's a tower right here. So let's first finish the rooms and then we'll go outdoors. So there's another room right here with an exit door. There's a toilet there, another room here with an exit door. Then this is a master and suite bedroom. And then of course there's the exit right here. Then there's another big room right here, another bedroom. Self-contained. So let's first go up before we go out. So as you come up here, that is of course the lounge where we were before. So let's go up further. So there's a master and suite bedroom right here. And from here you can view the gate. So there's another very big lounge right here. It's actually, this is the master bedroom with a walk-in closet. And a jacuzzi. They say ladies, so maybe this was also the ladies area. So very nice view again from right here. You can see the school down there. So I think we are done. So up here basically it's just two main bedrooms. So this is master and suite, and the very main bedroom here with the walk-in closets. So up is two bedrooms. Both master and suite. So we are back on the ground floor. Remember here we said there were three. There's the main area here, which was converted into a very big space. So basically it had three bedrooms down here, all master and suite. That was the second. And of course the third. There were two master and suite. The third we called it a small library right there after the lounge. So down here we can say two master and suite with a library.